You made it. Several Jedi have already gone ahead into the Starforge. We have to strike while we still have the element of surprise. If we don't stop Bastila from using her battle meditation, the entire Republic fleet will be wiped out! Come on, before they... Damn! So much for catching them unprepared. We'll deal with these Sith. You get into the Starforge and find Bastila. Hurry!
Sith will want to cover for escape. We'll stay here and protect the ship so we can get out of here once you stop Bastila.
Lord Malak, a team of Jedi have penetrated our defenses. Their fighters have landed on the Starforge.
This is not unexpected. The Jedi are formidable opponents. Send the Starforge's battle droids to deal with them.
Lord Malak, forgive me, but how can mere droids be a match for the Jedi?
You underestimate the power of the Starforge's droid army. Dispatch the droids.
Of course. Lord Malak. The Jedi have invaded the Starforge. Destroy them. Destroy them all.
You are the Victims for us to slaughter.
Why have you disturbed me?
I have news, Lord Malak, about the Jedi.
The Jedi. Did my droids pass their test? Did they destroy our enemies?
No, Lord Malak. The droids could not stop them.
Strange. I did not think there were any among the Order who could survive an attack by an army of the Starforge's battle droids.
It was Revan, Lord Malak. Your old master is with the Jedi here on the Starforge.
Yes, that would explain why the droids failed. Revan was always strong in the Force. Very well. Send out all available troops, the apprentices as well.
Do you think they can stop Revan, Lord Malak?
Of course not. But they will slow Revan down. That will give me the time I need to fully prepare the Starforge's defenses. I am curious to see the true extent of this space station's capabilities. One as powerful as my old master would make an interesting test subject.
Thank you. Yes, what's on your mind? You got it.
Thank you.
Master, why have you summoned me? Without my battle meditation, there is a chance the Republic capital ships could break through and attack the Starforge itself.
This will not take long, Bastula. You will be able to resume your battle meditation soon enough. I only wanted you to know that Revan is here on the Starforge.
Revan? But...
The Force is bringing us towards a confrontation with my old master. The Starforge has drawn our enemies together, so they may all die in a single, glorious day. You must kill Revan to prove yourself worthy of being my apprentice, Bastula. You must finish what began in the Rakatan Temple.
Yes, Lord Malak.
I sense your fear, Bastula, but it is unfounded. The power of the Starforge will feed the dark side within you. It will give you the strength you need to defeat my old master. Stay here in the command center while you use your battle meditation against the Republic fleet. Revan will find you here in due time. It is inevitable.
Of course, Master. I will not fail you again.
Perhaps you will triumph, Bastula. But even if you fail, it will give me the time I need to complete my preparations of the station's defenses. And then we shall see if Revan can stand against the full fury of the Starforge.
Ready.
Let's go. Time to rumble! Yeah.